Sorry about that, guys, if you was listening and it cut out slightly, I'm sorry, but my internet decided to say fuck you and die. Anyway, where was we? Oh, we was with some Weird Al, weren't we? So I'm gonna play you some Couch Potato. Some Canadian Idiot, some The Saga Begins, and some of The Amish Paradise. But, you know, I hope it doesn't, because I've got some new songs for you guys to listen to today as well. So, hope it doesn't cut out again. If it cuts out again, that's it. This laptop's going out the window. So, as they're loading, I'm just gonna bring up the new music for you guys. We have some Jimmy World coming up, some, well, basically some Jimmy World, some Less Than Jake, and some more, let's say some more comedy as well. So yeah, they're all coming up in about 45 minutes to an hour. So yep, up next I have got Canadian Idiot, and this is by Weird Al Yankovic.
Response, it didn't thrill us. They locked the doors and tried to kill us. We escaped from that gas, then met Jar Jar and Boss Nass. We took a bongo from the scene, and we went to feed to see the queen. We all wound up on Tatooine. That's where we found this boy. Oh my, my, this here Anakin guy. Maybe Vader someday later, now he's just a small fry. He left his home and kissed his mommy goodbye, saying, soon I'm gonna be a Jedi. Soon I'm gonna be a Jedi. Did you know this junkyard slave isn't even old enough to shave? But he can use the force, they say. Do you see him hitting on the queen? Though he's just 9 and she's 14. Yeah, he's probably gonna marry her someday. Jedi. Now we finally got to Coruscant, the Jedi Council we knew would want to see how good the boy could be. So we took him there and we told the tale how his midichlorians were off the scale and he might Jedi. We caught a ride back to Naboo, 'cause Queen Amidala wanted to. I frankly would have liked to stay. We all fought in that epic war, and it wasn't long at all before little Hotshot flew his plane and saved the day. And in the end, some Gungans died. Some ships blew up and some pilots fried. A lot of folks were croaking. The battle droids were broken. And the Jedi I admire most met up with Darth Maul and now he's toast. I'm still here and he's a ghost. I guess I'll train this boy. And I was singing, my, my, this here Anakin guy. Maybe Vader someday later, now he's just a small fry. And he left his home and kissed his mommy goodbye, saying, soon I'm gonna be a Jedi. Soon I'm gonna be a Jedi. We were singing, my, my, this here Anakin guy. Maybe Vader someday later, now he's just a small fry. And he left his home and kissed his mommy goodbye, saying, soon I'm gonna be a Jedi.
Yes, that was The Saga Begins by Weird Al. Before that I did Play You Some Canadian Idiot. So up next I got some song by Jimmy Eat World. It's called The Middle.
Hey, don't write yourself off yet. Don't write yourself off then. It's only in your head to feel left out. Look down on. Just do your best. Teach everything you can. And don't you worry what their bitter hearts are gonna say. It just takes some time. A little good in the middle, out the right. Everything, everything will be just fine. Everything, everything will be alright, alright. It just takes some time. A little good in the middle, out the right. Everything, everything will be just fine. Everything, everything will be alright.
Look, if you had one shot to sit on your lazy butt and watch all the TV you ever wanted until your brain turned to mush, would you go for it or just let it slip?
Yo, remote is ready, eyes wide, palms are sweaty, the Flintstones on the TV already, Wilma and Betty, no virgin, the channel surfing, and I'm HD ready, so I flip. Garbage is all I'm getting. The Simon Cowell, who folks wanna disembowel. He opens his mouth, always says something foul. They're dying, wow. Wannabes are crying now. He votes them out, time to throw in the towel. Shows based on reality, oh, the humanity, oh, Aussie's Family Show. Loves profanity, whoa, the insanity, oh, dogs that crap and pee. Home of depravity, no, they live happily, yo. Plus the Ally G Show and Celebrity Mole. Oh, and there's Anna Nicole, she's scaring me. Look, mono cavities, oh, it's a station break. Better go out to the kitchen and microwave something.
You're gonna lose your mind watching TV. They told me, but I'm still tuning every show. My cable gets C-SPAN, TV Land, and HBO. The Travel Channel, Discovery, and Lifetime.
You're gonna lose your mind watching TV.
They told me, cajoled me, turn off those music videos. I'm gonna watch C-SPAN, TV Land, and HBO. The History Channel, and QVC, and Lifetime.
My butt is aching as I watch NASCAR racing. That show about undertaking Larry King to 24 to Blind Order. The Weather Channel's boring, like 60 Minutes, Ancient Reporters. Next up on E! True Hollywood Story, the rise and decline of 12 actors named Corey. Shows for next fall, they've already been naming. CSI Boise and Touched by an Uncle both sound pretty lame. And so does everybody tolerates Raymond. And King of Queens jumped the shark the first minute. I can't believe Richard Simmons ain't in it. I move right onto 8 simple rules for dating my teenage daughter. Then I bet I watch The Bachelorette, followed by Welcome Back, Cotter, and the Muppet Show, where they go when I'm
out. Gonna lose your mind watching TV. They told me, but I'm still tuning every show. My cable gets C-SPAN, TV Land, and HBO, the Disney Channel, and A&E, and Lifetime.
You're gonna lose your mind watching TV.
They told me.